Jada. I'm a good postgraduate COA member. Who reveals the risk management plan? Firstly, I will introduce the presentation outline. The first step is the risk management process. The second step is the risk planning and risk identification and analysis. One is risk meta monitoring and review. As you can see, this figure shows the risk management process. It represents the order and relationships between each part. The next part I will explain risk planning and risk identification and analysis of my good project. Firstly, for the roles and responsibilities of risk management, we divided our group into three parts. The first part is development team. This group members are all origin members. The second part is testing team. There are two members who experience coding. The third part is document team. There are two members. Although our group has fewer members than the other groups, our group has strong interaction. All the tests can be completed before the deadline. Let us go through the next slide. According to the risk categorization, the risk of the project is divided into two risk categories to control risk. The first one is project risk. Factors that may affect the timeline and results of the project. For example, time factors or resource allocation. Project risk can be identified as a risk factor affecting the EV3 robot project process. At each stage of the project, the main factors can be detected as human factors and accident. The second one is product risk. Factors that may affect the quality and performance of the robot. For example, EV3 software and hardware issues. Product risk can be identified as risk factors that affect the quality and performance of EV3 robots. Before I expand the project risk of my project, I will analyze the risk level and show the table for you. This figure is screenshot from our risk management plan. In the RMP, the risk category, clearly define the risk assessment and acceptable risk levels, shows the table. It has five different levels of risk and explanation. The probabilities of risk is divided into five levels. Now you will more keenly understand as following table. This table shows the project risk register. There is some part of my project table from the risk score sheet. Moderate, high, and extreme risk level are adjusted to reduce the likelihood and consequence of an incident. To save time, low level risks are not adjusted in the treatment table. According to the last table risk register, we give some treatment and contingency plan for each risk register, depending on the severity of the risk. Serious risks have been priorities, and in order to save time, the risk of extremely low probabilities is not adjusted. The product risk table, as same as the project risk table. Product risk and project risk has more than 10 decisions with information. All responsible persons are with owners assigning risk to different layers of organization. The project process and the potential risk and the priorities of them could be changed. So for ensuring the progress of the project, the project manager should regularly assess each risk and should understand the impact of all the risks identified. The team member of the assigned task site is responsible for risk monitoring and review by the